right. Now we have two more hopeful hosts hoping to win your votes. And here they are. I'm going to raise the culture level a little bit. A recitation of some classic Shakespeare. Sort of. Here we have our two Shakespearean actors, Unicorn and Knight Ninja.
Aye, is she a Capulet? So I fear. The more is my unrest. What are you doing?
The balcony scene.
Ah, but soft, what light through yonder window breaks?
O Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name, and I will no longer be a Capulet. What's in a name anyway, in which we call an oath, which any other name would still smell? O Romeo, doff thy name and for thy name, and I will take it all in myself.
I take thee at thy word. Call me but love, and I shall be new baptized. Henceforth, I shall never be Romeo.
Call you but love?
No, no, I said. Call me but love, and I shall be new baptized. Henceforth.
Okay, you're but love. But love, but love, but love, but. Art thou not Romeo, Anna Montague?
Neither, fair maid, if either thee dislike.
Well, if thou is Romeo, pronounce it faithfully, if thou dost love me.
Lady, by yonder blessed moon, I swear.
Oh, swear not by the moon.
What shall I swear by?
Do not swear at all. Although I take joy in thee, I do not take joy in this contract tonight. It is too rash, too sudden, too unadvised. By the lighting which eerie ceased to be, still it says it lightens. Sweet good night. Good night, good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow. Bye, but love.